Charlene,
wow. Staying with her.
Oh, you're staying with her.
And seven other guys.
Charlene and seven other guys. Wow.
What do you do at night?
We stay up.
And talk, right? You guys talk?
More than that.
No.
Where are you guys staying? In what room?
Downstairs with a room with a big screen TV.
With a pinball machine.
Charlene's really nice.
About your piano solo today, Denise?
Yes.
Good. What time is it?
4 o'clock.
Oh,
Encouraging note.
Okay, I'm gonna give you an encouraging note.
That was beautiful.
I'm encouraged.
Yeah, it's good right there.
See that guy right there? He's gonna throw you out.
Yeah.
If you don't leave with that camera right now, he's gonna throw you out.
Within 30 seconds.
Remember when you're asking me about how to be normal? This is how. I sing the corner song, you do your little rap thing.
Wow.
And so far I've killed a couple people then.
Hey, make it four when you're in the morning. Anyways. How did you get this?
My friend, a couple months ago, he got back from the mall. He got this for 1,200 rubles.
Which is how much money?
About $16.
What'd you say? Good try.
$16.
How is that? But we're supposed to be there at 8. But, I think we need to be.
What do you think of hitchhiking? Do you recommend it?
No.
Dave recommends everything.
I'll tell you why. Because you never know the people you pick up is what kind of music they like.
You hear it?
What?
That's a pretty good, you know what? The sound effect of that.
First thing they say about what's true about you if you deny it right off the bat.
Yeah, you're just in.
Isn't
that hot water?
I don't know. Sticky part.
What are you talking about?
Then rip it off. All balls right here.
Don't have that. No, balls is when you do it slow.
Not bad.
Yeah, do it slow. Do it slow. Do it again.
Slower.
No, it works fast.
No, yeah, slow is much better.
Yeah, but that better be good if I went sideways with it.
Yeah.
Hey Bill, do you enjoy that?
Jake, that's like doing Tuesday nights, man.
My parents know I don't shock myself for fun.